autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Pop and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Pop the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Pop the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic legs when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more, and Puff that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu.